Witam wszystkich bardzo serdecznie. Witajcie moi drodzy w Red Dead Redemption 2. Słuchajcie, kontynuujemy naszą przygodę. No i słuchajcie, ostatnio niestety dostaliśmy się w ręce Audrey Scrolli, tych drugiego konkurencyjnego gangu, z którym Dutch ma na pięku, a zatem idziemy wszyscy. Dobrze, słuchajcie. Co my tutaj mamy? Tutaj mamy jakąś misję daleko, hen, koło Strawberry. Ale już to sobie chyba oleję. To są misje poboczne. Jeśli będzie okazja, gdzieś tam będziemy w okolicy, to sobie je zrobię. Ale na chwilę obecną nie czuję takiej potrzeby. W związku z tym, słuchajcie, tutaj mamy kolejną misję fabularną. Bill Williamson. Cóż on może chcieć od nas? Zobaczymy sobie. A, umówili się z Grejami w salonie. No, zobaczymy, co z tego wyjdzie. Tak, słuchajcie, zbierajmy się. Ostatnio żeśmy się troszkę ogolili, bo no wiadomo, trzeba czasem zmienić image naszej postaci. A więc słuchajcie, idziemy do salonu. Co tu słychać? Kto tu gada? A, tutaj są. To jest ekipa.
Been waiting for you, Arthur.
Well, I'm sorry to have kept you.
Come on, let's get going.
What's the plan?
We're meeting a couple of the Greys over at the saloon. They spoke to Bill about a job needing security.
After the farce of stealing the horses for them, why are we doing this?
Because we need to stay in with them, and they're paying.
So what kind of security they want?
We're about to find out. Now come on.
This seem legit to you, Bill?
Sure. Dutch said we was to keep on dealing with them until we find this gold. Can we trust them?
Can we trust anyone?
Yeah. Let's just see what they say.
They said there was some big misunderstanding about them horses.
And what about boarding their fields?
They don't know we had anything to do with that.
Oh, that's so?
Yeah. They think it was the Braithwaites. Listen, I know these Grey boys a bit now. This is on the level.
We're stuck in the middle of some ancient feud, but instead of playing both sides, we're being used by both of them.
They were saying the Catherine Braithwaite.
Hey, hold up. This don't feel right.
Now it don't feel right? I could have told
you. Ooh, wow!
Get down!
Sons of bitches!
Dobra, i po Irlandczyku. Aleśmy wpadli.
You see a way out of here?
All right. Now. I got a damn good.
You guys must be even dumber than I thought. Welcome. Dead man walking. God damn it. You win.
Jesus. No! Mam go. Dobra, idę, spokojnie, panie. Źle to żeśmy zrobili. Oni tam siedzą, myślę, że po prostu mogę tam sobie przebiec, ale trudno, no. Spokojnie się to ogarnie.
You asked, yes,
Ale...
The cowards are in the gun store. I'll get the front. You take a pass. Let me pass. You're gonna walk out of here.
I'll do. Dostał. No już idę, no chwila, kurde. Cholerna kasa.
You're getting sloppy, Morgan.
You see that window and Sean's skull? Don't talk to me about sloppy.
Better in here, not there.
Czekajcie, to jest jakaś broń. Tu zamknięte.
So yeah, I'm thinking the Greys might be onto.
No dobra, niech będzie.
So much for loot. What the hell? We ain't getting out of this with nothing. That's a
mom check.
We ain't getting out of it. Of course we're getting out of it. This is you and me, Morgan. We always get the job done.
You call this getting the job done? You see Bill anywhere? This is some damn posse the Greys rounded up.
We'd have had to deal with these sons of bitches sooner or later. Just turned out to be soon.
Tam jest jeszcze jeden.
You Greys must be even dumber than I thought.
Nie trać głowy.
Those cowards are running away.
Dobra, uciekają.
Looks like most of them.
Not all of them.
Sheriff Gray. And what about Bill? Where the hell's he?
We'll find him later. Come on.
Sheriff Gray! You need to get a hold on this town. It's going to hell. What do you think you...
Kurde, tu jest dużo hajsu. To miasteczko Greyów.
Either way, you're a dead man. Morgan? Shit.
Dobra. Kurde, Sean zginął.
He was a good kid.
Well, how the hell was I to know?
Let me see. They set us up once before. They didn't like us. We destroyed their farm. Should I go on?
Go easy on him, Morgan. He was out trying to find a lead. Same as you, same as Hosea. All you do is complain when things don't work out.
Except when it's your goddamn fault.
You don't know what you're talking about. You don't give a damn about nobody but yourself.
Oh, you act so high and mighty, but you're no better than the rest of us. I've ridden with you boys close on, what, 6 months now? And all you ever done was complain. You can fight, but you can't think.
You can't do either.
Okay, cowpoke.
Bill, take the boy's body. Bury him proper someplace, quiet. Micah, best you and I don't speak for a moment.
I'm just so frightened by you.
Get out of my sight, pair of fools.
Jak to było z tym używaniem broni w miasteczku? Że nie wolno, nie? Właśnie. Jezus, jaka rzeźnia.
He was like an annoying little brother to me. What fun we had riding together. What a goddamn mess we're making of things.
Ech, dobra, do Dodge'a trzeba jechać. No, amunicja na razie chyba jest. Zobaczmy sobie, gdzie my jesteśmy. Blisko obóz. Teraz lepiej do miasteczka nie zaglądać.
Okay, Billy.
Jedziemy. No dobra, zobaczymy co Dutch na to, ale myślę, że nie będzie zadowolony, bo jego plan chyba szlak trafił. No ale trudno.
Easy.
Muszę uzupełnić amunicję. Dobra, zaraz tam pójdę, tylko najpierw chciałbym sobie już wspomnianą amunicję uzupełnić. Będzie dobrze. No nie wiem, czy tak wszystko będzie dobrze. Dobra. Zjedzmy coś. No jemy. Nie ma czasu. Jakoś tyłem przemknąć. Tam akcja się odbywa. Zaraz tam pójdziemy. Tylko tak, wspomóżmy gang. Uzupełnijmy sobie zapas amunicji. Przedmiot. Co ja tutaj nazbierałem? Dobra. Nie, to chciałem, kurde. Księgi rachunkowe. Tak jest. Następna strona. Dobra. Zapasy amunicji uzupełnione. Do pistoletów. Teraz uzupełniać. Wszystko? Chyba tak. Dobra, idziemy pogadać z Dutchem.
Arthur, Have you seen the boy, Jack?
No.
Where's my goddamn son? Where is he? Where's my son? They took him, didn't they? They took my son.
Who took him?
We think the Braithwaite woman took him.
Oh.
But Kieran saw a couple of fellows sound like Braithwaite boys.
Where's my son? If anything, where is my son, Dutch Vandalin?
We will find him. We will bring him back to you. And we will kill any fool that had the temerity to touch one hair on that boy's head. Abigail, you have my word.
Just get me back, my son.
I will get that boy back, so help me God. Right now.
Dutch, we just heard about Jack. You need some extra guns?
Yeah, why not? Micah, Kieran, anyone strange turns up, you kill them. Rest of you, let's ride.
O, się tu dzieje, moi drodzy.
Okay, let's go get that boy back.
No to grubo. Gdzie co, ja sobie przygotuję broń. Bo myślę, że warto mieć ją przygotowaną w razie czego. Dobra, tutaj strzelba.
Yeah, we just got shot to hell by the Greys in town.
I know, I heard about Sean too. I don't want to even think about that right now. We have to focus on Jack.
I swear, I'll kill everyone there.
Easy, John. Try to stay calm.
I'm fine.
How the hell did they get to him?
I don't know, but we are getting him back and they will pay. I promise you that.
What about the gold?
Who gives a damn about the gold? They got Jack.
I hate to break it to you, but I don't think there is any gold. Or if there is, it's hidden somewhere no one knows.
What?
I've turned every stone.
For Christ's sake, Hosea! After all that, another perfect scam.
We underestimated them.
No, they underestimated us. Enough talk. There is no point arguing how we got here. This is where we are. And we are going to fix it. So come on!
Oh yeah, będzie ostro.
Okay, get your heads right. Nobody makes a move until I say so.
Będzie ostro. Szykujcie się.
Sean, now Jack. We should have stayed out of all of this.
Bit late for that, ain't it?
Quiet. We're going to fix this right now.
Like they don't know we're coming.
Come on, let's get this done. John, you sure you're okay?
Like I said, I'm fine.
Follow my lead. Both these redneck families think they can ruin us? I don't think so.
To może być pułapka.
There they are.
Na pewno to jest pułapka.
Who steals a goddamn boy?
I'm gonna let fly at those sons of bitches.
John, I need you to stay calm. Get down here now, you inbred trash!
What the hell do you want?
Easy, John.
We've come for the boy. You must have known we would.
Shouldn't have messed with our business now, should you?
Whatever complaint you have with us, alleged or otherwise, that is a young boy. That is not the way you do things. Hand him over.
Get the hell off our land.
I nastała taka niezręczna cisza.
If you ain't gonna be civilized about this.
Odciągnąłem. Wow. A ty kurna dokąd? Zajrzyjmy się tu. Nie mam zamiaru z nimi dyskutować. No idę.
Let's go help Dutch.
Gdzieś na dole gdzieś są? Tak, na dole są. Dobra, tylko muszę jakoś odgadnąć, jak wyście tam zeszli. Tu są drzwi. Bo nie, oni są na piętrze. Tak, na piętrze są, dobra. Koleś, spierdniczaj, bo ci zrobię... No już idę, spokojnie, idę. Czemu biegać nie mogę? A to nasi, sorry. Dobra, to się tutaj nie sprawdzi. Coś tu jest fajnego. Się tutaj czują stanowczo zbyt frywolnie. Mam cię. Mam cię. Looks like they're running. Now, let's find a way into that room.
What are you doing? Go around and help John.
Dobra, spokojnie. Czekajcie, ja sobie to przełączę tu. Wybuchowe breneki nawet, wow. Wydaje mi się, że zwykły śród się przyda.
Jeden, dwa, trzy.
Dobra, dwa trupy są. Mamy tą pipę.
We have lived in this house for 120 years. We never had no problem except for
Yankees. Where is the boy? Who took him?
You killed my son!
Oh, and I will surely kill the rest of them unless you start talking.
Oh, I know your type. Common scum.
Where is the boy?
You filth.
All right, we get her out of here.
What about them?
Bardzo dobrze.
Now let's get this hag outside. Any more of her sons to deal with?
No, reckon they're all dead.
That's right. Burn this dump to the ground.
You boys sure Jack ain't in here?
We searched everywhere, Dutch.
You got that one, Arthur?
I guess that's the damn cribbage game.
Come here!
Come here! Ale to stąd wyjść.
Put me down, you damn Yankee!
No i co, Paniusiu?
I never liked you.
Why'd you take the boy, Mrs. Braithwaite?
You stole my
boys are
liquor.
Off limits.
You stole my horses. Ain't no rules in war, Mr.
Matthews.
Yes, yes, that's it.
Where's the boy?
My sons gave him to Angelo Bronte. So my guess is Saint-Denis. Either there or on the boat to Italy.
Let's go!
Arthur, come on!
What are we doing with her?
Leave her.
I told you she was crazy.
Na serio? Uff, się tu podziało. Ale miło się strzela w tej grze, naprawdę. A więc ja tam nie narzekam. Całkiem przyjemnie.
It's gonna work out, John. It's gonna work out. Listen to Dutch.
Now, I don't expect you to understand this, but I have never been more proud of you than I am right now, brother. You're doing the right thing.
If I don't get that boy back safe, she'll kill us all.
I know, but looking at this logically, well, that boy is fine. They took him to scare us. Nobody takes a boy to harm him.
He's right, John.
What do you think, Arthur?
My boy will be fine. But, well, of course, Marston's scared rotten. We killed all those people. We stirred up all that trouble. For nothing.
No. No. Not for nothing. For living. Now, we get that boy back, and we go. Trust me.
Hey, Dutch, we got a problem.
Not a problem. Visitors. A solution. Good day, fine people. Mr. Vanderlyn, Mr. Matthews, I presume. And who are you?
Rip Van Winkle.
Huh. Good day, sir. Agent Milton, Pinkerton Detective Agency. Agent Ross. Ah, Mr. Morgan, nice to see you again.
And to what do we owe the pleasure, Agent Moron?
I don't know if you're aware, but this is a civilized land now. We didn't kill all them savages only to allow the likes of you to act like human dignity and basic decency was outmoded or not yet invented. This thing, it's done.
This place ain't no such thing. It's civilized. It's man. So in love with greed, he has forgotten himself and found only appetites.
And as a consequence, that lets you take what you please, kill whom you please, and hang the rest of us? Who made you the messiah to these lost souls you've led so horribly astray?
I'm nothing but a seeker, Mr. Milton.
You ain't much of anything more than a killer, Mr. Vanderlind. But I came to make a deal. It's time. You come with me, and I give the rest of you 3 days to run off, disappear, and go and live like human beings someplace else.
You came for me? Risk life and limb in this den of lowlifes and murderers so that they might live and love? Ain't that fine?
I don't want to kill all these folk, Dutch. Just you.
In that case, it'd be my honor to join you. Excuse me, friends. I have an appointment to keep with...
I think your new friend should leave now, Dutch.
You're making a big mistake, all of you.
Yeah, dreadful. We have got something. Something to live and die for. How awful for us. Mr. Milton, stop following us. We'll be gone soon.
I'm afraid I can't. And when I return, I'll be with 50 men. All of you will die. Run away from this place, you fools! Run!
Come on.
Get your damn hands off of me, boy.
What now? We get out of here. And quick. Any ideas?
I know a big old house, hidden in the swamps outside Saint Denis. I'm sure they'll find us eventually, but it should buy us a few days.
A few days is all we need.
There's a spot out by Shady Bell. Lenny and I got into that dispute with the previous occupiers. Place is well hidden.
You and Arthur, ride out to make sure no one else has moved in. Lenny, go follow those fools out of here. Make sure that they leave. And John, we'll get Jack back, and we'll get going. Rest of you, get packing!
Come on, John. This is crazy.
No i koniec zabawy. Dobrze moi drodzy, myślę sobie, że tutaj to sobie zakończymy na dzisiaj, mam nadzieję, że się Wam podobało, dzięki za wszystkie Wasze komentarze, oceny oraz subskrypcje, słuchajcie, trzymajcie się, hej i do następnego, na razie.